You're watching TV9 News.
Fight. Folks know I'm country when they hear the way I talk. It sounds a little bit like my daddy. Don't cuss around my mama. Got some words you never heard unless you come from down yonder. The man upstairs gets it, so I ain't trying to fix it. No, I can't hide it. I don't fight it. I just roll with it. Oh.
I think it's crazy that from the time you get born, you only know what someone told you. Wonder if they to blame for all the pain that it broke. And it's a shame, cause what you learn is the only thing you got to offer. Life is like a chess game, cause one wrong move it could cost your whole life. The blink of an eye, I've been dying to live, we living to die.
Fight.
Court shots feel like layups to me. You can't take a penny, even if you put a K up to me. Feeling bouncy, told TRD to throw the play up to me.
Fight.
I'm a just island boy. Ooh. I'ma get key white wine. Ooh. You're gonna keep that gun. I'll be just staring at the sun. I'm just out full gazing. I'm like, pull where I'm staying.
Fight.
We pop out at your party, I'm with the gang, and it's gonna be a robbery, so tuck your chain. I'm a killer, girl, I'm sorry, but I can't change. We ain't aiming for your body, shots hit your brain.
It's something about the girl that just makes my head wanna twirl. Oh, you got me, won't you tell all them other girls.
Fight.
Carter playing Belleville, off Van Born and Haggerty. In that RAV4, glove box, 100 racks at least. Back to back wins, my man scored, then he passed to me. If the vibe off, I'ma grab torch and blast the heat. Finna go and grab my passport, leave for half a week. Punching up, left my hand sore, Mr. Jam and beat.
Black Beatles in the city, be back immediately to confiscate the monies.
Race girl, wow.
Fight.
I hope she's waiting for me. Everywhere she go, they playing my songs. That's why I say the things that I say. That way I know you can't ignore me. But so, so
you more like love to start. I'm more of the trips to Florida, order the orders, views of the water, straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy, man, why can't life always be this easy?
Fight.
Da 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 apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur. The whole club was looking right at her. The baggy sweatpants, the Reeboks with the strap. She turned around and gave that big booty.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now, here are today's announcements from the TV9 studio.
Coming soon to the Oshkosh North Auditorium, the one we're currently in right now. On Tuesday, May 24th, Smith Avenue Studios, the ONHS movie production class, is hosting their third annual film festival. Wow! The screening includes two ONHS student-produced films, It Would Feel Like This, written and directed by Jenna Bauer, and The Dubious Detective's Dinner, written and directed by Boston Geis.
In a town, Brown Town, things are hot and steamy, specifically in this one diner.
Can I get you folks anything to drink?
I'll take a water.
A group of detectives spontaneously convene, and they find out that I have a good chance at cracking the mystery. A rather explosive mystery.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
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 Yeah, man.
At the same time, a detective duo working at the Brown Town Police Station find themselves closer to the answer to the same explosive mystery.
Sounds about right.
They spun it.
Stephen Murphy, you know him?
What is happening in Brown Town, Wisconsin? And what is so explosive about this mystery?
Hey, I got some important information here for you two.
Come to the film festival and see The Dubious Detective's Dinner.
I'm Ruth, by the way.
I'm Sylvia.
Is there something you're not telling me? You're not in love with me, are you?
Oh my God, no. Why do you keep doing that? I'm not gay.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
I didn't mean it that way.
Wow, what great trailers. The screening will take place during the Yearbook and Pride celebration on Tuesday, May 24th. Doors open at 2:15. The event will start at 2:30 p.m. No one will be admitted once the screening begins. At the end of the screening, there will be a Q&A featuring the cast and crew from both films. Tickets are free. You just need one to leave your 7th hour early by 1:50 to get your yearbook before the show. You can get your ticket on Monday, May 23rd, during both lunches or after school, or on Tuesday, May 24th, during both lunches. We will be stationed outside of the lunchroom by the Snack Shack. We hope to see you there.
Snack Shack giveaway for a gift card. We're picking five of $1, two of $2, and then one of $5. We're starting off with freshmen first.
Akashi Taylor? I'm probably butchering these names. I apologize. The next one for $1 is Ayul Mabel. The next one for $1 for ninth graders is Caitlin Menzel. Caitlin Menzel won two $1 gift cards. You go, Caitlin. And the last $1 for freshmen is Emmanuel Rodriguez. Ooh, ooh. Okay, now this is for $2 gift certificates for the freshmen. Caitlin Schneider, Alan Koji. And now here's the big one. $5 for one lucky freshman. Naki Harris. Come on down to the Snack Shack to get your gift certificates. All right, now we're doing the same thing for sophomores. So we're going to do $5, $1 first. Indy Tebow. DeAndre Buchanan. Kylie Melvin. Savannah Hurst. Savannah Hurst again. Now we've got two $2 gift certificates. Brianna Puckett. And Carter Strange. And now finally, here's the big $5 one for sophomores. Ellie Tietelpa.
For the $1 is Dylan Miller. Chloe. I'll say that last name.
Ella Saunders.
Oh, Ella.
Laka Presley. Joel Frosseth.
Now we got the two.
Of two.
Ezra Woyan.
Alexa Halavak.
Now here's the big $5.
Yep. Iris.
Ezra Woya. Ezra, you're a lucky person.
All right, so first name you got, now we're at the top five. For the seniors, we have Luke Colts, Sierra Johnson, Veda Atterbury, Mia Salvego, and Tyler Gray.
Yeah, great. Tyler Gray.
Maya Hess.
Lucille
Crew.
And
for the $5 one, Emily
Gerhune. Emily.
Way to go, Emily.
Woo!
For the $1, you have Heather Rankin, Sean
Holm,
Heather Rankin, Sue
C's. A plus. Sean Holm once again. Now it's $2. Two of them. Your fave.
Leanne
Gauthier. Your other fave.
Cam Zemke.
And the biggie.
Here's the big one. Last but not least. I can't leave.
Robert Whitaker! Woo, woo. Come on. Show it. Right there. The big, big one.
Oh my goodness!
Congratulations, Mr. Whitaker. You know the winners for the Snack Shack raffle. Excuse me. And
come down and get it.
Hello, everybody that comes down to the Snack Shack on Wednesday. The first 100 people are going to get free chips. So Wednesday, hurry down, get down here fast, get your free bag of chips. Y'all have a good day.
Good morning, Oshkosh North. Miss Gauthier here. No Autumn with me this week for our announcement. Today is the last day for announcements about who won the attendance challenge. So congratulations to each individual person, freshman, sophomore, junior, and senior, who has improved their overall attendance. Because behind our overall goal, we wanted to make sure that we were making some individual improvements as well. So tomorrow, May 24th, we will have an early release shortened schedule. And we will all be released around 2:00. Listen for announcements to know when your group is going to be released. But we will be having different events for everybody to be involved in. We will have beanbag toss, kickball, the climbing wall. Verb will be here with a money game. TV9 production will be doing their movie premiere. We'll have a photo booth. We'll get your yearbooks. If you have not yet purchased a yearbook, first come, first served basis, you'll be able to grab a yearbook and then you can all sign yearbooks and enjoy each other's company. Rodney's Cafe and Catering will be here as well. So bring your money so that you can buy some snacks from him. And BSU will be selling water and soda and other drinks. So bring your money if you would like to have a beverage to drink while we're out there enjoying. Fingers crossed that it will be a beautiful day. And don't forget the dunk tank. You get to dunk your favorite staff member. I checked those money jars today. I put some cash in, Mrs. Lass. You're welcome, Mrs. Lass. I put some in, Mrs. Sawyer's. You're welcome, Mrs. Sawyer. I also put some in Mr. Umentum's. So, whose are you putting cash in? Don't forget to do that. This is also a fundraiser, don't forget. So we are trying to pay for the dump tank itself. All right, so the winners. So this group, this grade level is the grade level that had the best improvement in their overall attendance for full day percentages of being in school for second semester. Each of you will receive a coupon today, not a coupon, a ticket, a raffle ticket today in homeroom. And that is valid for $3 at Rodney's Cafe. All right, so we can use that tomorrow, so don't lose it. So homeroom teachers of this grade level, make sure that you have grabbed the tickets out of your mailbox. If you didn't, send a kid down right now to grab those. So any guesses on who the winner is? Juniors. Congratulations. You each have a ticket that you will get in homeroom today. So be ready for announcements tomorrow and we'll see you out there. Have a great day, Oshkosh North.
Good morning, juniors and seniors. Mr. Umentum here with a very important announcement about open hours for next year. So as a junior or senior, you have the opportunity to apply for junior-senior privilege, which is also known as an open hour. To qualify for one, there's a few conditions that have to be met. First and foremost, you have to have accumulated 11 credits if you're a junior and 17 credits if you're a senior by the start of next school year. So wrap those credits up right now. You must have a cumulative GPA of 3.0 or higher. You need to be a full-time student, so that means you have to have 6 classes as a junior or at least 5 classes as a senior. You may not have any D's or F's on your transcript from this past spring, so if you're on the bubble, figure it out and get above the bubble. And you cannot have any more than 5 unexcused absences, including partial days, and must not be considered truant. If you have questions on that, talk to your grade level assistant principal about your attendance. If you are getting an open hour, just know that open hours can be revoked over the course of the semester. So if your attendance starts to stink, we can take that open hour away. If you think you do apply for, or you do qualify for an open hour, you need to check your email or Infinite Campus Messenger next Tuesday, May 24th, or sorry, not next Tuesday, tomorrow, for a message with specific instructions on how you and your parent must complete the online application. The application process is open from May 24th until June 10th. If you're wondering if you're going to be approved or denied, you will find that out on or after August 5th. Please know that it's your responsibility as a junior or senior to check your email and complete your application if you want an open hour. After June 10th, we're not accepting any applications, no exceptions. And if you have any questions, contact myself, Mrs. Last, Ms. Gauthier, or Mrs. Spidell. Have a great Monday.
Thank you for watching TV9 News. Have a great day.
Give it a little smooch.
You gotta rock me when you're having fun. I don't know about y'all, but I know about us. It's the only way we know how to rock. I don't know about y'all, but I know about us. Cause I'm an island boy. Cause I'm an island boy and I've been trying to make it. Oh, I'm an island boy.
Oh, you're supposed to.
I'm a just island boy.
Dude, the different guys are talking. That's when I go. What is that? Like, what part? Play it through real quick. Play it through real quick.
Bro, are you both singing it or what?
Just play it. There's 2 island boys, bro.
Cut the green beam on. Make his car stop. 2-3, see his engine blocking. Cut the car off. Dump on the nigga head off. Get him sandy. Cut that fire out. My brain like a new car. That's a drive with no park option. Make a pussy in the car. Reverse him. Let the air pop. My penis.
No, click get a bullshit.